Oh, you yeah, actually, it's not a picture, it's a video.
No, it's a video.
Hello.
Hello.
Day one.
Day Thursday. In my college
it's Thursday.
Life.
It's Thursday.
Woo!
Blessing classes!
Coming to you live from elevator 2, or 1, I don't really know what you call it. Anyways, I look so weird, I forgot to do half my makeup.
I look like
we're stopping on the floor, I'm turning it off. Sang going out like a sucker, no way. Life. I come back from class and Caitlin's not asleep. Something's wrong. I don't know where she is. Our beds aren't made up. Our room is messy. I was running late this morning. So basically, I just finished my first two classes of the day and I have one more to go. Normally on Tuesdays, I don't have the class that I was just in, which is my EDF. Normally on Thursdays I don't have it. I usually have it on Tuesday. But this week I had it on Thursday. It's a Tuesday-Thursday class, but we only meet once a week. And then normally on Tuesdays I have my bio lab, which is at 6 o'clock, so it's like a late class. And I don't have that because today's Thursday. So my last class is 3:30 to 4:45. So I just got out of this class. It's 1:45. And at 2 o'clock I'm meeting Jake and we're going to the rec to work out. And then I usually have like 30 minutes whenever I leave there before I have to go to my next class. So basically, I left my phone in the room when I went for my 3:30 class, forgot it, just literally got on the elevator with Lauren and Caitlin, and I was like, where's my phone? Like, I can't find it. So I didn't get to vlog any of that, which wasn't eventful anyways, it was super boring. So then, we walk out of the dorm, and like, never mind, I'm not even going to go there because that just pisses me off. I'm not going to talk about it. I was gonna say something. These elevators are so sketchy. One time, I got stuck. And I don't know if you guys have watched my video, but I made a story time called Stuck in the Elevator. I'll link it down below. It was this one, I think. Was it this one?
No, it was this one. And this one, like, shakes so bad that, like, when it, like, falls, you're like, boom.
I felt really stupid. I was asking for how to check out a book because I'd never been here before. I've never checked out a book.
Yeah, so here we are. In the library for once.
Is it like
am going to kill myself, but it's fine. Okay, so I basically forgot to end this vlog. I know I'm being super quiet. I'm like trying not to wake anybody up. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning and everybody on my floor is asleep. So I'm like currently in the stairwell trying to finish this vlog. And basically after I left the library today, I met Jake there when he got done with Rush, and we went to DSP, which is like downstairs PAL, which is where we have like Subway and Chick-fil-A and things to go and places to eat with like your flex or like your meal swap. So it's free after 8 o'clock. And we usually stay down there and sit for like 30 minutes to an hour and just talk and hang out. So we did that, and then I came back to my room. Yeah, so then Caitlin finally fell asleep and I'm still awake, and none of us have class tomorrow. So I'm basically gonna try to edit some of this vlog tonight, finish it in the morning, post it when you're watching this, which will be tomorrow on Friday. And then make sure to give it a thumbs up if you wanna see a day / 2 days in my life college weekend vlog, because I'll be working on that this weekend as well. So anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was kind of scattered. I kind of missed a few things, but for the most part, you got like the general gist of it. So yeah, bye.